Hello everyone, I am from EME Technologies. Welcome to our channel. If you haven't subscribed our channel, then please subscribe it. And for more updates, for more videos, please hit the bell icon button. Thank you.
Automation in which we will use the PLC. Alright, so first of all we will open the software to allow the, then after opening it we will choose the T6 mode. We can even choose the T7 mode, but it's upon you. We have choose it, then file, then open the project. So we will just open our project, this water sprinkler project. Alright, we have opened it, and this is basically a ladder programming in the Triology software. This is basically the switches and this is basically the outputs. Alright, so the start button will just start the operation, and after that, alright, so this start button will just start by clicking on it, and this is the stop button, and this is, we are just checking the temperature and the humidity of the our garden, and then we will just open the tap for the water supply. We have a timer that we are using here. We can use it in input output table. We have defined everything, whether but which input we have to use, which output we have to use. All right, relays, timer, counters, custom functions. All right, depending upon the requirement we can use it. Now we are going to simulate the project, then run it. First of all, giving the start code. Just right click on it. Alright, just right click on the temperature. See, whatever one of these will be on, temperature or humidity, it will give the output. Whether the temperature is high, whether the humidity is high, it will give the output. And start a timer and give supply to the grass, flower, plants, trees in a rotation until infinite time. This is basically the operation of the PLC project in the Triology software. That's it. Thank you.